was she giving him?
She knows all sorts of herbal remedies. She was a nurse, a cook, a spy, a soldier. She had to fight for a military pension, still didn't get it. Died in poverty.
But if she goes on this raid, she's gonna die a lot sooner than that.
Is this Samuel?
Tell him what you told me.
I seen the Rebs at the Willow Glen plantation. Ran here as fast as I could.
Brave kid.
Willow Glen's just upriver. Whole lot of slaves there could help us.
And a lot of Confederates who could kill you.
Start mustering.
You said you had men. I see half dozen here. Where's the rest?
We'll make over 100 with the slaves we free.
They're unarmed, fighting soldiers with guns.
And I would give every drop of my blood to free them. What are you fighting for if it ain't for this?
We're with you. We are. But it's important that we find this Confederate spy, or every battle that we fight from here on out will be a losing one.
All right. I'll help you get to your spy, but then I'm freeing those slaves. You hear me?
We hear you. Believe me, we are not gonna lose this friggin' war.
We leave it, Doc.
Something bad is gonna happen, and I need to stop it.
No matter how bad it gets, we're together.
Be careful.
What's going on?
History's already changed. The South's gonna win.
It's total victory.
Yeah, yeah.
None of us have anything anymore except each other.
She's coming for you. We need to get you home.
You.
She's lost in time.
The season finale of Timeless, Sunday at an earlier time, 9/8 Central on NBC.